He better not be on the phone while his daughter's in the hospital breaking her foot.
You made me wait 2.5 hours outside.
I didn't call you.
And you're watching Sister Forever, and today we're gonna be pranking my dad.
It's Emily's idea.
If you guys remember when we did Allison using crutches for 24 hours, we're gonna do that soon. I decided that I'm gonna use a boot. So I broke my foot, or something happened to my foot, and I'm gonna be wearing this boot when my dad comes home, and he's gonna freak out because he's so overprotective of me doing gymnastics and like flipping. So he always thinks I'm gonna hurt myself. So we're gonna prank him.
So guys, the shot of the day goes to,
and I'll just be on the screen, link in the description.
So guys, the idea is that we're gonna, Coco wants to play all the time. Sorry, I have to throw that for him. So we're gonna call him. I'm gonna say that I'm on my way to the hospital because she was doing gymnastics and she twist. That's how you say it?
Just like I twist my ankle really badly. Because if I broke it, I would have to have crutches, and we aren't gonna go upstairs and get the crutches.
It's gonna take time because I have to drive to the hospital. We have to wait for the doctor, and he knows that take like 2 hours at least.
But mommy, what if he wants to go to the hospital?
No, I'm gonna say no. He has to come here to take care of Allison, I'm gonna say. Wait for me home and take care of Allison. Mm-hmm. Because she's gonna be alone home. So,
but she's not.
Where if I speak Spanish, it's because if I speak English, he will know that it's a prank. Because
my mom's gonna be talking Spanish.
I'm gonna try to translate everything on the screen. Maybe it's gonna be a lot of beep beep because
he's overprotective.
Exactly, it's gonna
fall. Well, he's not overprotective of like.
He always say, Emily, be careful with your gymnastic. You're gonna break some bones. So, where is my phone?
We're gonna break it.
Yes, but I have to be like scared. Coco, are you ready?
It's a hard thing.
It's hard for you?
Yeah, I just don't wanna like. Do I have to say anything?
No, be yourself.
I'm just gonna sit in the back.
Well, let me put this.
Sit in the back.
Okay, I'm gonna call him. ¿Qué hace? ¿Ya viene para casa?
Sí.
Voy a dejar a Allison aquí porque Emily se miró el pie haciendo gimnasia y me la tengo que llevar para el hospital. Te estoy diciendo que Emily haciendo gimnasia allá arriba se miró el pie y tengo que llevarla allí porque lo tiene hinchado y está, que le duele.
¿Qué cosa mala me hace la sangre con la payasada de la gimnasia?
Pero ya tú vienes para acá porque Allison no quiero dejarla sola, ella va a ir a la de weightlifting y ya no va a ir. Porque yo no sé, tú sabes que en el hospital es 1 o 2 horas ahí esperando.
No, mira, yo pensaba ir a Home Depot, pero mire
ya. ¿A Home Depot a qué, Rafael?
A buscar una cosa para no meter el mismo ahí, pero bueno.
¿Pero qué tiempo te puede demorar en Home Depot? ¿Allison puede estar sola 5 minutos?
No, son unos días, la
a las 10:30, bueno, yo me voy para el hospital, yo te dejo saber, tú sabes que eso iba a ser como 1 hora esperando ahora.
¿Qué cosa mala, no?
Está bien, dale, te dejo, bye.
Dale,
dale. He said a lot of bad words, so I have to be. So he's gonna be here at 5:30, we have to leave in the car.
Yeah, we have to go somewhere, and when he's home, and we know he's home, we can pretend to like drive into the driveway.
And you're gonna be with that?
Yeah.
So we have to leave. You have 5 minutes to get ready and we have to leave, okay?
Okay, wait.
Coco, what do you want from me? What do you want?
I've always wanted to have a boot, so. But it's actually really uncomfortable to walk with it.
I'm going to call Allison and explain her because she's in the second floor. I don't want that daddy come home and she doesn't know what is happening. Toma.
Here, Coco.
Allison. Your dad is gonna be here around 5:30. So we're gonna leave the house and we're gonna wait in a parking place in McDonald's or something. So when he come here, he's gonna ask you what happened. You said that she was doing gymnastics and she twisted her leg and I went to the hospital.
Twisted her ankle.
Uh-huh. And I'm gonna be there for a little bit and then you're gonna text me. When he's here for 10 minutes, you're gonna text me. And I'm gonna come home with Emily with her thing on her leg.
Okay. While you're at McDonald's, can you bring some like french fries and like a McChicken or something?
Yeah, no, we can't show that.
Okay.
Oh my god, you have a whole menu.
Same, like, I didn't feel well, so we stopped by McDonald's to get me food.
Okay, we are leaving and we're gonna wait in the car, okay?
Okay.
Because he cannot see the car outside.
I need to put a shoe on.
Be worried for your sister.
Thank
you. You don't care?
Well, I guess she would be worried if I actually twisted my ankle.
Do you care?
Yes.
Okay.
She wouldn't.
Okay, bye.
So I need to go put a shoe on.
We have to go, guys, because when he come home, he cannot see my car outside. I have to have the camera on because for sure he's gonna call me back. You will see. The first call was at 4:51. Let's see when he called me.
So we're leaving the house and getting in the car to go. And
Hello. Sí, me estoy montando en el carro, voy para el hospital.
¿Que sí es de verdad?
Yes. Sí, que diga, voy para el hospital, Rafael. ¿Por qué tú no me crees?
No, porque ahora no.
Bueno, ya yo me voy.
Oh my god.
No te tardes, que Alison está sola.
No me voy.
¿Qué tiempo tú vas a estar aquí? Porque Alison está allá arriba sola.
Jesus Christ. I don't know, it's up to the traffic. Como media hora, qué sé yo.
¿Serio? ¿Media?
Acuérdate que esta hora que se pone majadera.
Bueno, bye, déjame manejar a ver si llego y me atienden rápido. ¿Qué día es hoy? ¿Jueves? Yeah. Ah, a lo mejor no hay tanta gente. Dale, bye.
Bye, man.
Now we have to wait like 30 minutes, I don't know where.
But we'll get food. Because we're just gonna say since we are gonna get food at McDonald's for Allison and me, we're gonna say I didn't feel well, so my mom went and got us food.
Oh my god, Emily! Now we cannot.
But what about
back
the hospital thing? They usually put the wristband on you from the hospital.
Oh.
And he's gonna see that. Well, he knows that I always take things off, and I'm not like Allison who likes to keep things on for a long time. So.
Do you have your phone?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you have to do something for an hour. We cannot come back that soon.
Yeah. It has to be like a long time before my dad gets home. Well, after my dad gets home, because
in the hospital, you spend a lot of time.
Like, about like 2 hours if you twisted your ankle really badly. So, we're gonna be there for a while.
Do you wanna go to Walmart?
No.
To Publix?
No.
What are we gonna do?
Eat McDonald's. He said 30 minutes, which is half an hour. So we should probably get there
30 minutes later, so in an hour. It's 5, well, we come back at 6.
Yeah. Update.
Update, guys. 5:11 and we're still here and he didn't call.
He should be home soon.
No, I think 15 more minutes and he's gonna be home.
And we're right in front of McDonald's.
And we are in a place parking that we can see daddy's car. Hopefully he can see us.
Yeah.
Because
if we do, we might have to duck.
I think he thinks it's a prank because if you heard the last time, he's asking me in Spanish.
Are you joking?
Are you joking? Is that true?
So next time he calls, I'm gonna have to pretend like I just finished crying.
Yeah, because she doesn't cry. She don't do anything. So maybe he thinks it's a prank.
Yeah.
You have to fake it.
So I'm gonna pretend
until you make it.
So I'm gonna pretend like I just stopped crying or I'm.
How are you gonna do? Okay, practice.
No.
Practice. How are you gonna do it? Practice.
No, I'm just gonna say, like, I'm gonna pretend like I'm crying or I just finished crying and say that my foot hurts.
Yeah, I'm gonna test him because we are waiting here. Okay.
I'm so nervous. I hope I don't start laughing when we walk in.
Ya estamos esperando. We are waiting. So, let's see what he says. But he's driving. Don't text and drive. But
like what happened last time we tried to prank him.
Yes.
What if he finds out and he pranks us back again?
No, he cannot be that smart.
He's not. He doesn't even understand me and Allison talking. Like me and Allison are talking to him in English and he's like, ¿qué? What?
Yeah, he don't get
he
it.
He says that we talk too fast.
But I can understand everything that you saying. I'm used to. I edit all day with these girls in my ears. So even if they're in the school, I have their voices in my ear 24/7. 5 feet.
Is he typing?
No, he's driving.
Guys, while we're waiting for my dad, we're
because
gonna
he
prank.
Doesn't answer.
So he's not answering. So, do you guys remember when we tried to prank my dad and he pranked us back? And she started crying because supposedly he got pulled over by the police. Yeah. So we're gonna try.
I'm gonna
to
try
prank
my sister and let's gonna prank her. Let's see if she cares.
If she finds out, then we should try to prank the cousin.
Let me turn off the. My sister, the K-Fan.
Hello?
Delani.
¿Qué?
Voy para el hospital porque Emily se viró un pie.
¿Qué pasa?
Haciendo gimnasia.
¿Pero dónde? ¿En la casa?
Sí, tú sabes, dando la vuelta carnero esa que ella da y se viró un pie. Oh, my God. Y ahora se parece que es partido porque le duele mucho.
¿Tú crees?
Sí, mía, si lo tienes.
¿Tú quieres que yo... ¿Tú quieres que yo vaya contigo?
No, 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 ya Rafaelito viene, llega en 30 minutos para la casa con Allison. Allison iba a ir al weightlifting, pero no, ya no va a poder ir y yo voy. Ya estoy llegando aquí al emergency.
¿Pero está llorando la niña?
Sí, le duele. No, pero ya lloró todo lo que iba a llorar, ahora lo que no lo puede mover mucho.
Pero si estuviera partido, esa niña no pudiera de los gritos.
Bueno, mija, pero...
Ella al menos... quizá no tenga chair. Como rasgado o algo, ¿eh?
Sí, algo.
¿Y
algo?
Que es el tobillo.
No sé, se viró, yo estaba allá abajo y ella estaba allá arriba, no sé. Se viró.
¿Y ella solita brincando allá arriba?
Ella se pasa el día brincando allá arriba.
Ay, Dios mío. Bueno, mira, llámame cualquier cosa si necesitas que yo vaya o algo, ¿eh?
Está bien, dale, bye, chao.
Bye, suerte. Llámame cuando sepas algo y le hagan la placa o algo, feliz.
Dale, 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 bye.
Bye, bye, bye.
Oh my gosh, she totally fell for that. She totally fell
and
for that.
And I turn off the AC because you know they can't hear that we are in the car and I'm so hot.
I know, I always...
Daddy even... doesn't answer, Emily.
Doesn't care.
He
I'm
doesn't
kidding.
Care about
He probably
you.
Doesn't want to actually get in an accident.
Let's gonna wait 10 more minutes and then I'm gonna say the doctor see you. And they're okay. Gonna... Oh, he's calling, he's calling, he's calling. Hello.
Hello.
Ya aquí le tomaron las cosas y eso y le miraron, pero ahora hay que esperar por un cuarto para que nos pasen para allá adentro.
Sí, me
yeah.
¿Y ella qué dice?
¿Le duele, Rafael?
Qué cosa.
Emily, ¿para qué te pones a hacer gimnasia? ¿Cuántas veces te lo voy a decir? Cállate la boca. Óyeme, te llamo ya cuando me pasen para allá adentro.
A ver, dame.
Bye.
Bye.
He's like, Emily, shut up. Why did you say that, though?
I don't know. I don't
she's
know
like, how to prep. She's like, how many times do I have to tell you to stop? Shut up.
I said that.
You literally told me to shut up. I'm like, what?
I get nervous, Emily. I don't
you're
know
like,
how
many times do I have to tell you? And you got lower every time. You're like, shut up.
Because I supposed to be in the hospital emergency, so I cannot talk loud.
You're like, shut up. So my dad's car just went by.
Here.
He just went by.
Yes,
I'm, well, we're pretty sure that's his car.
No, no, so I'm not 100% sure.
Check the cameras to see if he's walking in the house.
One moment, we have to make...
So he's probably waiting to turn right now. But do you think he would go in the by the garage or not? Because
no.
My shoe's in there. And so is the package.
I don't think that's him. That
no.
Truck was so new.
He should be going there in like four, be there in 4 minutes. It's 5:26. He should be there by now.
That's his car. That's his car.
Guys, he's pulling in the driveway. He's pulling in the driveway.
Look.
He's pulling in the driveway.
He's pulling in the driveway. Wait. You will see.
See the lights of the car? He's pulling in. He's home, guys.
But I don't know if he's gonna go from the front door or the garage.
He usually goes from the garage. Hopefully, mommy, did you put my shoe in the container thing?
Don't worry, don't worry. He doesn't know what shoes you're waiting,
Emily.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot.
Can you see the truck?
You can see his car on the side, but you have to move your finger. He hasn't got out of the car yet. He takes forever to get out of the car.
Yeah, because he's always on the phone.
Yeah. He better not be on the phone while his daughter's in the hospital breaking her foot. Breaking her foot.
I think
he went through the garage.
Okay, I think he went to the garage door. So now let's gonna wait and said that they're gonna do an x-ray to her It's gonna call
Look,
him now.
No, Wait. No. Don't call him, please.
No, no?
No, no. I don't wanna call him. No.
What?
No, because I don't wanna.
You don't have
what
to
do
cry.
What do I say? What do
you
I
don't
say?
Have to cry. You are in the hospital
I'm
already.
I'm just gonna say I'm nervous for the extra.
No, you don't have to say anything.
But that's how you started to think it was a prank because I wasn't saying anything.
Exactly. I'm gonna say that they give you a pill for the pain and they're gonna do an x-ray now.
But okay. Say that I'm in a separate room so I don't have to say anything.
Okay, let me call him. So.
Hello?
Oye, no, ya le van a. Le dieron un Tylenol o un Motrin, no sé, algo ahí para el dolor. Para ¿Sí? hacerle un x-ray.
Dime tú.
¿Ya tú llegaste a la casa?
Acabo de parquear, güey. Tengo una hora para botar la basura y se puede pasar hasta la basura.
Ok, bueno, vamos a ver esto que se tarda. No sé qué tiempo se tardará. Pero bueno, está vacío, esperemos que sea rápido.
¿Dónde fui? ¿Te leco?
Sí.
Ok, está bien, vaya. No hay cosa, me llama.
Dale.
Beso.
Bye, bye, bye.
Oh my god. No. I can't tell if he's falling for it or not.
I don't know.
Because he's not that, like, mad or, like, that, like, worried. He's just like, oh, I gotta get a casa. I'm taking out the trash. I feel like he knows. No. Well, we still have Tia.
He's gonna have to call Tia.
I'm not gonna say anything again.
Hello?
Le dieron Motrin y eso para que se le alivie el dolor y le van a hacer un x-ray.
Le van a hacer una placa.
Ya. Yeah.
Bueno, me avisa, pero ¿qué dicen? ¿Ya no creen que te partió?
No sé. Si le tocan, le duelen, por eso le dieron medicina y de ahí la van a poner un spray a ver.
Pero ya tú estás en un cuarto.
Sí, ya, porque, ¿sabes? Lo tenía hinchado.
¿O lo tiene hinchado?
Sí, por eso te digo que a lo mejor es fractura porque ningún pie se hincha tan rápido.
Oh my god, ¿y está llorando, no?
Bueno, ahora le dieron algo para el dolor. Está bien, te dejo, dale, bye.
Llámame, okay? Bye,
dale, bye.
I feel like Tia's more freaked out than my dad. I thought my dad would be more freaked out than my aunt, but it sounds like my aunt's more freaked out than my dad. So I was getting my drink, and a lady asked me, what happened to your foot? And I'm like, I twisted it. And she's like, in a sport? And I'm like, yeah.
Because we are at McDonald's waiting to make time to go home. And she's using that, Emily.
So it looks like I
Now she's eating. Guys, it's 6:27.
But it's still dark outside.
It's dark outside. And he called us while we were at
McDonald's.
Look, it's a missing call. Let me
and
see.
And so did my aunt.
I cannot hold. Yeah, my husband and my sister called, but we were inside McDonald's, so we didn't answer. Let's go home to see what he said. And we ordered one ice cream for Emily. Alison, mira, pásale la lengua ese lado. Let's see what they have to say. Peace.
My dad texted us two of those emojis.
Yeah, but nothing else. So, let's see. We're home. Let's gonna call him and say that we need his help.
Excuse me. Hello.
¿Puedes venir acá afuera para que ayudes a Emily a bajarse?
Sí, claro, gracias.
Bye.
¿Qué pasa?
Yelani, estamos llegando a la casa. Ahora te llamo que Rafaelito la va a ayudar a bajar del carro.
¿Pero se lo partió?
No, es como un egipcio y le pusieron una cosa ahí en el pie.
Ok, ok, llámame.
Dale, bye. I don't have hand to hold all of this.
Oh my God, why isn't he coming?
Oh my God. Cógela. Ya pasamos por McDonald's porque no había comido y ahora está.
What happens, mi amor?
That.
What I've been telling you. To be jumping. Okay, let's go. I'll put that one away.
Va a ver que le duele un poquito. Y ahora I can grab the.
Now what?
Huh?
Don't do it then.
I want it.
I'm gonna buy. You're really a little heavy.
She's heavy.
Oh, don't do that, mommy. Don't do that.
Oh, a package? Okay.
No. Tú no puedes pisarlo. Tú trataste.
No, le dijeron que no lo pisara.
Oh, really?
Ay, 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 ay.
No.
Where is Allison? Toma, Allison, el ice cream. Aquí en la casa hay unos crunches. Allison, that's huge. ¿Qué aquí? ¿Qué pasa, papi? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa, mi amor? ¿Ah?
You guys are
proud of
me.
Why?
I don't know. You tell me.
Coco! Are you pranking him? Se viró el pie, Rafael. ¿Y por qué tú no me crees? Yo estoy bloqueando porque yo bloqueo todo.
I know, you know. So now.
Ahora, another bill.
No, house is gonna go up every day.
Oh, yeah, that's right, Emily.
You're sleeping with you guys.
What? No. Try to go upstairs with that.
No.
Can you walk with that?
Yeah, you're allowed to like walk on
it. Yeah, how are you gonna go to school then?
We have a note for 3 days. After that, I have to go to see her doctor, and then I don't know how long. They say 15 days, but Allison, you have food there.
I know.
Food? What are you food?
She asked for food.
Oh my God, you are
simple.
Let's gonna call Tia because she wants to see you. Mira lo que le pusieron.
Ay, mami, una bota.
Yeah.
¿Cómo te sientes, mi amor? ¿Te duele? Ay, la gimnasia. Dios mío. ¿Y dónde fue? En el mattress. Mira, enséñaselo a tu primo.
Yelena.
What the heck?
You see?
What'd she do?
She was doing gymnastic.
She looks so, like, innocent. Like, I didn't do anything.
But she did. Now I have another bill from the emergency room.
Is she going to school tomorrow?
No.
Oh, my God.
Why? You don't want to go to the school?
Pero si él no me va a ir 2 horas porque tiene dentista.
Kendry, let me see your face.
No, trae una boca.
Kaylee, come on. Let me show you Emily.
Mírame, Emily. Mira, dice Kendry que looks so innocent.
She thinks she looks cool now. Like, she thinks she's all that now. Like, I got a boot on. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I saw you on TikTok with blue eyes.
I know, you saw it.
Yeah, it's a prank.
It's
a
prank.
It's a prank, Rafael.
It's a prank.
Look, pero a Rafael no le importó absolutamente nada.
Look.
La compré en Amazon.
Look,
Tia. Money on a proof.
Tia, look. I can take my foot out, and I'm okay.
Emily,
you're so ugly.
Do you believe it? Do you believe it?
Claro, porque ella vive brincando como un loco.
My daddy didn't care at all.
Yes, Rafael, you didn't care at all.
I did, but what can I do?
No, you didn't care.
We saw your car. We parked at McDonald's.
And we have been in McDonald's parking lot for like 2 hours.
And we saw you driving by.
You gotta be kidding me, guys.
Making time like we were in the hospital. Rafael didn't care.
I did, but what can I do?
No, you didn't care.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, Allison, what she said?
No, she knew. She knew.
No, mi amor.
You know what I thought it was?
Uh-huh.
I saw Ali. I mean, your phone call was a little like, I know you a little bit. Allison was like, I don't even want to eat. Don't worry about me. I said, well, that's weird. Allison not hungry. I said, well, this is something going on.
You know what I thought? Hungry.
They bring me a truck and then we're going to eat outside. I was like, they're going to show up with a truck.
Oh, yeah, right. So, guys, we're going to say bye to this failed prank because.
Well, we got Tia.
Rafael didn't care.
I did.
Jelani cared a little bit.
I did.
You didn't care.
I did.
No, you didn't care.
Well, Emily. I guess we got them both.
Alice, Emily.
We didn't get them as we expected.
Emily, he doesn't love you.
I do.
Get out of here. Get out of this house.
Bye. Bye. Go to the K family. Peace out.
I care, okay?
Yes.
We bring you.
Bye.
And you.
Raphael, no more prank for you. You made me wait 2.5 hours outside.
I didn't call you. You didn't
no, because I was inside McDonald's ordering the food.
Sorry.
You made me waste my whole afternoon, and you didn't care about your daughter. Daddy. I can't believe it, Raphael.
What are you talking about? I came home. You said, come on. Well, I came home quickly. And then Allison didn't want to eat. I said, what can I do? I call you 3 times.
One phone. Time.
No.
And I text you and you only send an emoji.
An emoji like.
Daddy, you didn't text us at all until like when we were in
exactly. We were waiting for your text.
Because I was cooking for Ali.
He did.
I was for you not to cook for me. I was like, I don't want
I like anything. These ones.
Don't make me anything. Because I knew you guys were going to bring me McDonald's. And he was like, okay. And then I come downstairs and he made 3 steaks.
You always say, I don't want to eat, and later you want
and
to eat.
I will tell you one more thing.
Yes.
If you think you are eating healthy, you are not. That's full of
really? I'm eating
bad
like,
thing.
I'm eating like a cow. It's all green.
No, but with dressing.
No, you have
I mean, that's just a little bit.
You are so bad.
No, I'm so good.
You waste my time.
Listen, I wasn't.
And you don't care about your daughter.
I say, I gotta be a man. I mean, I cannot get like crazy. I gotta go home.
Ah, today that I prank you, you wanna be a man. And sometimes I don't prank you, and you are so dramatic and overprotective.
Oh. I know.
And today that we made all of this for you, and you didn't care. I'm so mad right now. Bye.
Mom, wait, guys. We'll see you guys when we're doing 24 hours with crutches.
Oh. I'm so mad with you.